cultivation practices of Sunhemp. Overview, introduction, botany of the crop, economical importance, origin and distribution, soil and climate, seasons and varieties, land preparation, seed treatment, growing stages, seeds and sowing, nutrient management, irrigation management, weed management, cropping systems, pests and diseases, harvesting, yield, storage, steeping, retting, fiber extraction, and post-harvest technology. Introduction. Sunhemp derives its name from a Greek word, croatin, meaning rat tail. It is also known as Bombay hemp or Banaras. It is one of the important fiber crops of India, which plays a vital role in national economy both as raw material for indigenous industry and also as an exchange earner through export. Botany of the crop. Root. Taproot with root nodules, stem, aerial, erect, herbaceous, angular with many ridges, leaves, simple, alternate, reticulate venation, inflorescence is terminal raceme. The flower of Sunhemp is bracteate, bracteolate, zygomorphic, bisexual, hypogynous, pentamorphous. Calyx is 5, gamosepalous. Corolla is 5, papilionaceous. Andricium are stamens 10, diadelphous, dimorphic with stamens 10, 5 short and 5 long. Gynecium, ovary superior, syncorpus, unilocular, marginal placentation, the style is simple long, stigma is very small. Seed, non-endospermous seed and reniform in shape. Economic importance. The fiber is good strength and is used in the manufacture of paper and fabrics. It is also used for making ropes, nuts, rug yarns. It gained importance because of increasing demand of particular grade of white fiber for manufacturing of tissue paper and paper for currency, as it contains high fiber, high cellulose percentage and low amount of lignin. It is also known as green manure crop. Sunhemp is used as a green fodder in the early stages of its growth and is also used to feed the cattle mixed with paddy straw. The origin and distribution of Sunhemp. Sunhemp is originated in Myanmar. Sunhemp is grown throughout the plains of India from early times. It is indigenous to India. It has been introduced in other countries from India. The soil of Sunhemp. The soil requirement of Sunhemp are the well-drained sandy loam to loam soils are most suitable for growth of Sunhemp. When grown for fiber, it should not be sown in heavy or waterlogged soils. But for green manuring, it can be sown in heavy soils also. The acidic soils are not suitable for the cultivation of the crop. The climatic requirements. Sunhemp is a crop of tropical and subtropical regions of the world. Plants require high humidity and warm temperature for proper growth and development. In North India, it is grown under rain-fed conditions in Kharif season. It is grown successfully in areas having 60 to 100 centimeters of well distribution and rainfall. Varieties. Several varieties released in different states are under cultivation, which in the period of maturity, growth habits, quality of fiber produce. Some varieties of Sunhemp are K12, K12 LO, Nalanda Sanai, M19, M35, D9, ST55. The land preparation of Sunhemp. One deep ploughing followed by criss-cross harrowing and planking are sufficient to prepare a weed-free, level and friable seedbed having a good tilt for sowing of Sunhemp. Proper arrangement should be made at the time of land preparation for efficient drainage of the field. There should be adequate moisture in the soil at the time of sowing for proper germination. Seed treatment. Seeds should not be older than 1 year should be used for sowing because the Sunhemp seeds lose their viability quickly. The seeds should be treated with agrosan GN sericin at the rate 2.5 to 3 kg per seed before sowing to check seed-borne diseases. Growth stages. There are 5 growth stages of Sunhemp. They are seedling stage, vegetative stage, flowering stage, maturity stage, and harvesting stage. Seeds and sowing. The crop is sown with the onset of monsoon or in May-June with pre-sowing irrigation in North India. The seed should be sown in the moist soil layer at a depth of 3 to 4 cm below the soil surface. The seed rate and spacing vary a little according to the purpose for which the crop is grown. Seed rate. For green manuring, 60 to 80 kg seeds per hectare are used for broadcasting. For fiber crop, 30 to 35 kg per hectare, shallow furrow of spacing 30 cm between the rows and 8 to 10 cm between the plants are used. For grain, 25 to 30 kg per hectare, spacing of 30 cm between the rows and 10 to 15 between the plants are to be followed. Nutrient management. Sunhemp is being a leguminous crop, its nitrogen requirement throughout symbiotic nitrogen fixation. Apply 10 kg of farmyard manure per hectare. Fertilize the crop with 15 to 20 kg of nitrogen, 40 to 60 kg of phosphorus and 20 kg of potassium per hectare just before sowing and mix thoroughly in the soil. 15 to 20 kg of nitrogen, 40 to 60 kg of phosphorus in the form of P2O5 and 20 kg of potassium in the form of K2O. Irrigation management. No irrigation is required for green manuring crop which is sown with the onset of monsoon rains and buried in the soil 8 weeks after sowing. If crop is grown for fiber or seed purpose was sown before the onset of monsoon rains, pre-sowing irrigation is necessary. It is very sensitive to water logging conditions. Weed management. Plants grow very fast and smother the weeds. Green manuring crop is never weeded. For fiber purpose, one weeding in early stage of the crop growth is sufficient. There is a problem of ipomea plants. Therefore, those are removed prior or before sowing. Cropping system. Sunhemp is sowed after harvest of rabi crops. Crop rotation. Rotation with cereals such as wheat, barley, potato, oilseeds crops such as mustard, linseed, safflower. Intercropping. Intercrop between rows of ragi, cotton, pearl millet, maize or sorghum. Pests and diseases of sunhemp. Important diseases of sunhemp are wilt and rust. Wilt. It is caused by a fungus, Fusarium vas infectum, and controlled by treating the seeds with argosan before sowing. Rust. It is caused by fungus, Euromyces decoratus, and controlled by growing resistant varieties and by spraying the crop with dithane M45 at the rate of 2 kg per hectare in 800 liters of water. Insect pests. Sunhemp moth, the caterpillar of this stage, feeds on the leaves and bore into the seed pods. Spraying 35 emulsion concentrate at 1.5 liter per hectare in 1000 liters of water. Stem borer. They bore the stem near the node and affect fiber quality. Prophylactic spraying of 0.4 diazation as per reduce its incidence. Green bug. The green bug sucks the sap from leaves and controlled by spraying metacystox 25 emulsion concentrate at the rate of 1 liter per hectare in 1000 liters of water. Harvesting. For green manuring, allowed to grow for 8 weeks up to flowering stage. Fiber crop. The harvesting is best done at pod formation stage for good quality fiber. Grain crops. Grains ripen generally by the end of September or early October. It is the correct time for harvesting. Yield. Sunhemp has a fiber content of 2 to 4% on the basis of green stem or 8 to 12% in terms of dry weight with good management practices. Sunhemp may yield up to 8 to 12 quintals per hectare of fiber or 8 to 10 quintals per hectare of grain. Post-harvest technology. Steeping, retting, fiber extraction. Steeping, retting and fiber extraction from sunhemp are similar to that of jute. The main difference between the two is time taken in retting. Sunhemp takes less time for